Hi guys, welcome to Upsells Pro. Welcome to another video, and in this video I'll show you guys how you can add cart progress bar for giving away free gifts on your Shopify store. So one of the great way to increase your revenue, increase your average order value, is to add an upsell feature. And the app which I'll be showing you guys, in this app you can add a stylish cart upsell feature through which you can show a progress bar and motivate your visitor, motivate your customer to add more product to the cart. Cool feature, right? So the app which I'm discussing here is Monk Free Gift Checkout Upsell. And as you can see, we have these screenshots. So the cart progress bar which we'll be adding will look like this. So as you can see on this screenshot, that it's motivating the customer, the visitor of your store, to add more to the cart. So once they reach to $150, they'll be having a free gift. And I'll show you guys a step-by-step process on how you can set this feature using this app. So first of all, what we're gonna do is we will install this app. So click on login to install, select your store, and once you install this app, you'll have a screen like this. And once you install the app, first you will have to enable that. So click on enable button here, which will take you to the theme settings page. And here on the left hand side, you will see this app, which is enabled when you click on enable button. And once it's done, click on save button on your top right corner. And then now let's go back to the app and click refresh button here. Okay guys, our app is now enabled. Now we will create our first offer. So click on create new funnel, and here you can see we have lots of different types of option. So here we have free gift auto add, free gift selection, cart progress bar. We have the option to add offers on our checkout page as well, but this is for Shopify Plus only. And there are multiple other offer types which we can add, which you can see on my screen here. So we have a lot of different cross sell options, and we have quantity breaks and bundles features as well. So it's a really cool app with ton of features you can add to your store. But in this video I will cover free gift auto add and cart progress bar, because these are the most coolest one which I like, which I think will increase your average order value and your sales of the stores. So let's first set up free gift auto add. So I'm going to click on create new here, and then let's name it whatever you want. I'm going to leave it as it is for offer funnel one. Okay, let's click on create button again. And here we have the option of cart and checkout page. Again, you won't be able to select the checkout page because it's only for Shopify Plus. So leave it as it is. Now on the rule side, you have the option to add for a specific product, specific collection, product vendors, product subscribed, specific discount codes. So you can target this offer based on these conditions. So if anything goes true, you can then trigger the offer which we are at. So the offer is that we will give away a free product which will automatically be added to the cart. So in this case, what we can do here is we can do cart value range. So if cart value range greater than, let's select USD. So you can also select it based on different currencies. So if you want to create a different offer on every single currency, the threshold is different for every single currency. You can set it up here. So what I'm going to do, I'll add a condition. So if cart value range is greater than 200, then it will automatically add a free gift to the cart, and user will be having a new item which is completely free of cost. You can add multiple rules and conditions as well for the trigger of this offer. So if you want to have and or conditions, you can specify that here. It's a pretty intuitive layout which is very easy to understand, but I'm gonna stick with the basic one where we will just check if the cart value is more than 200, then it will automatically add product to the cart. Okay, Now let's click on next. And here we will select a product which we are giving away for free. So I'm going to click on the select product. And now it's asking which product you want to give away for free. So I'm going to select this leather case for AirPods. So select this product and then click on add. You can also select the quantity, and you can also add multiple products as well by clicking on this add product button here. And there are some advanced configuration here that automatically removed gift from cart for ineligible offers. So for example, if someone add items to the cart which is equal to 200, it will add this product. But if they remove it later on from the cart, the product will automatically be removed, or the free gift offer will be removed. You can enable that by checking this here. So this second checkbox is for if they want the gift item to be more than one, they can simply add that item to the cart and they'll be paying for that gift. And this check mark is for, so basically it will not add that gift item for free again if they remove it for once and add it again to the cart. So it's checked. I'm going to uncheck it because I want it to that gift for free, even if they remove it and then they add it back. But it's a really good option if you want to just give it away as one time offer. So if they add it once to the cart, it will be a free gift. But if they try to remove it and add it back again, it won't be a free gift. And here's an option where it will just refresh the page on gift addition and removal. Okay, our settings are completed. So I'm going to click on activate funnel. And now let's go to the store. Now I'm going to add some products to the cart and go to 200 value to my cart to see if it's adding that product for free. Okay, so let's add this t-shirt, and it's for $70. So I'm going to add it three times, and then I'm going to click on add to cart. And now you can see it automatically added this product for $0, meaning I'm giving away this product for free when I went over $200. Let's remove these all products. And let's first just add one item. So click on add to cart. And now you can see there is no gift automatically added. Now, if I increase the quantity, which is now worth $140, again, I don't have anything additional on my cart. Now, if I go to three item, which is now more than 200, it will automatically add this product. It also shows your offer name here, which we added. And the product is for $0. Cool, right? So that's the first offer which we created. Now we will create a cart progress bar where it will show the progress bar on top of our cart, that if someone add $200 worth of product, it will add the product. Now let's try setting that up. I'm going to remove this from the cart. And let's go back to our app. And I'm going to deactivate this offer here. So click on disable by clicking on this action drop down. And now let's create a new offer with the progress bar. So click on create new funnel, and then let's select the cart progress bar, and then click on create new. Let's name it offer funnel 2. You can name it whatever you want. Click on create. Okay, we want to display our offer on cart page. Again, checkout page is not an option because we are not on Shopify Plus. So show offer if specific product equals anything. In this offer which we are creating, it will show only on one single product. So I want to show a progress bar only if the one specific product is in the cart. So let's select on contains any and then select the product. Now I want to add up the cart progress bar when this Nike drill drop men's is in the cart. So let's select this product, click on add, and our product is selected. We can add more products if we want to, but what I want is to show the progress bar when Nike drill top men's is in the cart. Okay, We can also schedule the time zone. So here's the time zone. We can enable and disable this based on date and the time zone, but I don't want this feature. So I'm just gonna skip that. And then let's click on next. Okay, now what I want is a free gift. So if cart value is greater than or equal to $200, I want to give away a free gift. And let's select free gift here. And in this search bar, I'm going to click here and select the product. So I want to give away this leather case for AirPods, which is worth $40 for free if someone adds product worth more than $200, is greater than or equal to $200. And the quantity of the free gift which should be added to the cart should be just one. Okay, so that's the first milestone. I'm going to set another milestone. So if someone adds more than $400, they'll be having another product for free. So let's click on add milestone. And in this range here, I'm going to select 400. And then I'm going to add another product. I don't want to give away free shipping. I can also do that. I can also select custom reward and I can do free gift. So I want to give away a free gift here. So let's select the free gift and select product. And we already gave the AirPod. Now we will give away the wireless charger. Okay, select the wireless charger, click on add. Now we have our reward system added. Now if someone adds products worth 200 or more than 200, they will be having this free gift, which is leather case for AirPods. And if they have products worth more than $400, they'll also be having this classic leather wireless charger, right? Okay, now let's scroll down, click on show more here, and here's the reward one name and here's the reward two name. So I'm going to add here AirPods, and here I'm going to name it wireless charger. So the name of the rewards which we are adding will show up here as the preview on top of our cart. So that's the preview, how it's gonna look like. We can have these icons also show up as markers. So that's the second layout of how it's going to look like in the cart. I like the icon layout more, so I'm going to select the icon layout, and we can further customize it by clicking on this edit display and design. And here we have the option to change fonts, and we can also change the colorings based on our theme. We can customize it to our needs. We can also adjust the spacing, and we have the option to configure text styles, currency, price discount, and we can also add the custom reward image if we want to. So that's the reward image which I'm referring here. You can also add a custom reward image by clicking on this checkbox here. So just upload that custom image and it will show up on this icon here. For now, I'm going to leave it as the default settings, and then let's click on save changes. And now I'm going to click on activate funnel. Okay guys, our offer is now created. Now let's test it out on our product if the progress bar, cart progress bar is showing up or not. So let's go to that Nike drill top men's product and first click on cart. So you can see we have the cart which is empty. Now I'm going to first add one single item of this product. Click on add to cart. Okay guys, so after adding product to the cart, you can see that the cart progress bar is showing up and it's showing me that I'm $130 away from getting AirPods. I'm currently on $70. So let's add two more items to the cart. So I'm going to increase the quantity. And as you can see, as I'm moving closer, it's increasing the progress of the cart. Okay, after reaching $200 threshold, you can see that I have added now the free gift, which is automatically added when I reach to that threshold. Now when I reached over $400, it's going to also add wireless charger, which I am giving away for free. So let's try that. I'm going to increase three more items and make it six to see if it works fine. Okay, it's automatically added. You can see Drop Classic Leather Wireless is added and the price is $0. The actual price is $59, but it's showing $0 as we are giving these two gifts for free. Cool, right? And if I click on proceed to checkout, hey, you can see we have our products, six items, which are more than $400, and these two items we are giving away for free. So that's the feature which you can easily add using this app. And that's it for the video, guys. Let me know if you want me to create more videos for this app, or if you have any questions and confusions, let me know in the comments below. Until next video, have a great day.